Hey guys, I suck at Osu. Let's see how bad I am. This is the Battle for Everyone's Souls map by Louis Cypher, which is an awesome username, I'm just saying. I'm also using the Devil Survive Osu map, skin. And this is one of the maps that I'm competent at. I need to change the resolution on the picture of the main character. Looked kind of grainy. I play mouse and keyboard, for those who actually play the game and know what that means. I always screw those notes up. If I remember, there will be a link to the map in the description. This is no mods, by the way, so I don't have no veil on or anything like that. Brought the rating down, no. And let's do one more. Yeah. Yes, on this map skin, that is Ran as the slider. The only map I've managed to S is a Lavender Town map. That's because of how short it is. We're not even a quarter of the way done with the map yet. little stutters are because I'm also rendering Crystal Story Part 3. Oh Christ, that was a fast spinner. Stutters are throwing me off, too. This is only my second time making my way through this map, so... Is this normal or easy? I can't tell. I thought it said normal. Segment left. Then I'll do the Lavender Town map and then end off. Because I want to end on a map that I'm competent at. Well, more than competent at, that I managed to S. Reading your message, Ariso. I find it strange that this game has such a Japanese following, given how it's an Australian game. Yes, Peppy is Australian. Oh, I thought that would be the end. Last word. Yeah, I'm especially bad because I'm recording, so I'm gonna choke a bit. But yeah, that was how bad I am at Osu.